Hey friends, welcome to today's video. Today's video is all things spring. I know I am ready for some warm weather, and I'm sure most of you are as well. So we're kicking this off and we are talking about what our spring homeschool plans are. Now, I did go ahead and ask some other homeschool mom friends to join on this in a collaboration. So down below is a playlist link where you can go check out their channels and see what their homeschool spring plans are too. I know I always get so many ideas from these videos. I think we're doing it like enough in advance where you can be prepared. So I'm sharing what we're going to be using and I can't wait. I'm so excited. So for this year for spring, I decided to keep it pretty simple and just do one unit study. And we are doing one of the new unit studies from Sonlight. So Sonlight was nice enough to sponsor today's video and they actually sent me their new butterfly unit study kit early. So I've had my hands on this and we are actually going to use it until March because I'll tell you why when we get into it. But I've already peeked at it. I've already mentioned it before in one of my other videos and I had tons of interest. So now that it's available for you guys to purchase, that link is down below. I thought it was the perfect time to share with you guys. So yes, Sonlight has come out with a standalone unit on butterflies. They have a couple other standalone units. We really like Sonlight, and so we did their 50 state unit study earlier in the year and really loved it, and so I was super excited because I already wanted to do a butterfly unit study. I wanted to grow butterflies this spring. Last year we did praying mantises and that was an experience, let me tell you. Yeah, I think I did a day in the life when those praying mantises hatched and it, oh my gosh, there was thousands of teeny tiny praying mantises in my house. So that was a learning experience, but I'm ready to go back to butterflies. My daughters were really young when we grew butterflies before, and so now that they're older, and obviously now my son is gonna be like involved, I'm really excited. It's like the perfect spring unit. So when you buy the unit, you get this box. It's obviously Sonlight, so there's going to be books in it because that's kind of the basis of everything that you get. So let's open it up and see. Okay, so these are the three books that they're going to mention throughout like their daily schedule. So it's an Usborne Caterpillars and Butterflies book, Butterflies for Kyrie, and Velma Gratch and the Way Cool Butterfly. So these are just beautiful, colorful books. Like I'm telling you guys, everything spring is just screaming around here. Oh, this is cool. There's like, I just saw like different patterns. Oh, look at that. How to Make an Origami Butterfly. Oh, my kids are gonna love that. Both my daughters are taking an origami class in their co-op right now. And then the Usborne, what are these? These are the beginner books. These are always great for any ages, really. They're just to the point. They show different things. So we're going to love this book as well. So those are the three books that you get. So in this unit study, it's all about butterflies and the main focus is the butterfly life cycle. But the way that they have it set up is 4 weeks long, 4 days a week. Now, you all know I only homeschool 3 days a week. So I will probably manipulate it a bit. However, we still need it to be over the 4 weeks because we're following the life cycle of a butterfly. And now this is the fun part. We're actually going to be growing live butterflies. Now, as amazing as Sonlight is, they can't ship you live butterflies because I don't think they're going to want butterflies in the same place, their warehouse with all their books. But they do include a little QR code of where you can order butterflies from and when. So you need to obviously purchase them before. I think it said like before you start, like the week before you know you're starting is when you need to purchase your butterflies. So when I first got this, it was dead of winter. I went on these websites, they didn't have anything. So a lot of them did say like in March you can buy butterflies. So there's, I think, four different options, and they have really, like, cool different ones. Obviously, I think you're going to pay more for cooler ones, but I think we're going to get some different ones. So, you do have to order your butterfly larva separately. That's not going to come in your kit. Sonlight cannot be that miraculous in everything that they do. So don't throw this away. This is where they recommend getting your caterpillars from. There's also notes that butterflies will not survive if the temperature is not over 55 degrees. So those of you, unfortunately, that live in very cold places, you may need to wait closer to April just to make sure you're going to be set up for success. So they have this like little introduction guide with the timing, all of that. You need to read through it, plan for it. Like I said, when you buy the live caterpillars, they ship quick because they're a living thing. So they're shipping within 1 to 2 days. So just kind of judge that. But before you buy this, you need to be prepared. You need to get butterflies. There is that website where we've gotten all of our previous insects before, is Insect Lore, and they send like the kits and stuff. You can go on there. I think even Amazon had them. They're just like the basic, I think, monarch butterflies. So in true Sonlight fashion, you get a schedule, which if you all know me, you love my planning. Little heart is happy when I see these. So they give you a 4-day week planned out, what reading you're gonna do, what science, and what other activities. So part one is the egg. So this is why week one is when I think you were supposed to order your caterpillars. Yeah, so right here, day one, be sure to order your caterpillars if you haven't already. It takes about 5 to 10 days to go into a large enough. So you can order butterfly eggs, but you need to be wary of how long they take, or caterpillars, and so you're ready for the following week. It gives you like kind of step by step. What are we going to do today? What are we going to read today? Discussion questions, activities, different resources. And then there is a lap book activity. So a lap book is just a fun folder they're going to put together. When I was looking at it, probably because I got one kit and I have 3 kids, we might just make one together. Or I was even thinking of just turning that one lap book into like a poster board that they can all contribute to. And then we could hang that up in our homeschool room as well. So if you have multiple kids, you can either buy multiple kits so then they all have the activities, or you can do something to combine them together. It will prompt you when your kids have an activity sheet. So like here, this is activity sheet 1. It has true or false questions, some things about writing, it refers to the book, how many legs do they have, the different stages. So you get all of these activity sheets as well that they will be completing. And like I said, you will get those. You'll get a schedule for the 4 weeks, 4 days a week. And then in the back, you have like some of your different cutouts. So like I said, you can make the lap book, or you can cut these out like we're going to do and put them on a poster board. So we're going to kind of work on that together. And that might actually help us save some time because we only school 3 days a week. So they plan it out for you, but do not be afraid to adjust it to your homeschool. This is just to help you, not hinder you. So keep that in mind. They're also going to give you all the supplies you need for the little crafts. So there's like a clothespin, some little balls, a googly eye, an index card, some sticks, pipe cleaner, glue, coffee filter. So again, if you want each of your kids to do the activity, I would get 2 boxes. But for us, I kind of already have all of those supplies on hand. And so we could probably just recreate the same thing if I wanted multiple of my kids to do it. They also give you one of these mesh like net holders for your butterflies. So even though you have to buy your butterflies, you can use this as your habitat if you want to for them. So this does come with your kit. And then they give you all the stuff that you need. So more paper, tissue paper, and then the folder for your lap book. So that it does give you everything you need if you're just doing this with one kid, or if you guys are sharing the resources. So you get tons of stuff. You get those 3 books. You get your entire unit study guide, teacher's guide, activity pages, instructions for all your activities, and lap book. And then you get the box that's full of the supplies you need to make the different activities and crafts. So the reason I like this unit is because as you saw, the weeks are progressing with your caterpillar. So your kids are actually going to be watching their live caterpillar and then watch it go into its cocoon and then watch it emerge to a butterfly as they're learning that in their unit study. So like, this is real life science. Like, to a T. So keep notes of those timing things. That's important for this to be very successful. But I'm telling you, if it's warm enough, this is like the perfect 4-week intro into spring. I know we're super excited. And then two, maybe if you have other kids, you're kind of doing this one on butterflies, branch out, have one kid do ladybugs, have one kid do praying mantises, observe the different life cycles. That could be really fun too. So if you have questions on this unit study, please leave them down below. I do have this unit study from Sonlight linked down below, so you can just click, get right to it. And then don't forget, I also put together a playlist with my other homeschool mom friends that are sharing what they're doing for spring. So if you're looking for other ideas, go check out their video as well. I hope you guys are excited for this. I know a lot of you, like I said, were like, oh my god, Sonlight has their own unit studies. Yes, they do. So this one, like I said, perfect for spring, perfect for little ones. So have so much fun with it. And I will be sharing more once we get our butterflies in. I will probably be doing a day in the life. And so you guys can see our butterflies and us working through the unit study. Have a great day, guys. And we'll chat soon. Bye.